Hello students, good morning. Let's continue the exercise. Now we are doing, you know, which lesson? Chapter 3, operations with large numbers. Now we started the word sums exercise 3.5. How many questions we solved, students? We solved 3 questions. Let's continue the 4th question. What are the different types of operations we are doing in this exercise? Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division is all we done. Now we are doing the word sums. Word sums we are writing with the steps. 3 word sums we done in previous class. Now we are going to do the fourth one. Look the fourth question.
By the ends, rupees 48,35,500 in a year. 1 year she ends 48,35,500 and she spends rupees 39,97,860 and saves the rest. How much money she saves?
Rest means, for example, your father is getting 1 month 10,000 rupees and he spent, matlab kharcha kar liya, 8,000 rupees. And remaining money is the savings. So can you say how much is remaining money? 2,000. So that is one small example I used to help it.
Now look here. Let the she gets this much amount in a year and this much she spends.
Spends means kharcha kar liya.
Ek mahine mein itna milte, itna she kharcha karte and remaining how much she saves.
How to find out? Plus?
No, we have to minus. So you know, first you have to write the steps solution. Can you say what is the first step? Money she earns in a year. Money she saves. Sorry, money she earns in a year. Money she earns in a year. Earns in a year. How much she earns? Rupees 48,35,500 she earns in a year. Then 39,97,860 she spends. Then money she spends. How much money she spends, friends? Rupees 39,97,860 she spends. Then what we have to find out? We have to find out how much money she saves. Therefore, money she saves in a year. Saves in a year. What we have to do? We have to subtract the both number. So while you are subtracting, write the rupees in there. 48,35,500 minus rupees 39,97,860. Now 0. This is which number? 10 minus 6. 4. This is, you know, 14. 14 minus 8, 6, then 4, 14 minus 7, 7, this is 12, 12 minus 9, 3, here is 7, 17 minus 9, 8, then this is 3 minus 3, 0, not compulsory 2. Then, we studied one method to check it. 6 plus 4, 10, 8 plus 6, 14, plus 1, 15, 7 plus 7, 14, plus 1, 15, 9 plus 1, 10, plus 3, 13, 8 plus 9, 17, plus 1, 18, 3 plus 1, 4. How much amount she saves in a year? 8,37,640 she saves in a year. Once more, understood or not? Okay, no? She 1 year she gets this much amount and this much amount she spends. When means kharcha kar or better, how much is remaining and rest, that is this much amount
She gets, she say, she use, this means for she, then what you have to do? She save is this one, this is she ends, and this is she spend. Ends, spend, and saves. Understood, no students? Okay, let's continue the next question, sir. Now we are doing the next question. Look, question number 5th, 6th, 7th. It is very easy, you can solve it because find the total number. You know, total number means we have to plus. So you can make your own steps. First you have to write the question in CW, then with the steps. Which you have the homework 5th, 6th, 7th. These 3 questions very easy. You can solve it. Now the teacher is going to start which question? Question number 8. The male population. What is it as well? The male population. Male population. The male population is, of a state is 7,56,27,000. In a state. And female population, it is written female population. Female population is 1,56,7,318, less than male population. Less than the male population. We have to find out how much is the female population. We have to find out how much population. Read the question once more. The male population. I have not written the full sentence. The short steps. The male population is 7 crore. Check the question. Read the question once more. 7,56,27,986 is the male population. And the female population is not written female population directly. 1,56,7,389 less than the male population. What do you mean by less than? In 4th class also you studied less than means what you have to do students? We have to minus. For example, you got 25 marks in maths and your friend got 2 marks less than your marks. Can you say how much mark he got? 25 minus 2. He got the 23 marks. Letter here, less than means we have to minus. So look the first step solution. What is the first step? The male population. What is the first step? The male population. The male population of a state, it is written as for the male population. So 7,56,27,986 is the male population. Then the question, what you have to find out, they are asking, we have to find out the female population. Therefore, the female population. Female population. Therefore, the female population is equal to, this is the female population. Now students, 1,56,7,389 less than female population. Less than the male population. Less than male population. Less than means what we have to do? This is not answer, we have to do the minus. Look here. 7 lakh, 7 crore, 56 lakh,
27,986 minus 1,56,7,389. Both number we have to minus.
Why we know minus? Because it is written here less than.
Here 16, here is 70, here is 8. 16 minus 9.
69 minus 9?
7. 17 minus 8? 9. 8 minus 3?
8 minus 3?
5. 7 minus 7? 0. 2 minus 0? 2. 6 minus 6? 0. Here 0. 7 minus 1? 6. Can you be able to read this number?
What is the female population in your state? 6 crore. 6 crore. 20,597 is the female population. Check it. 9 plus 7 16, 9 plus 1 10 plus 8 18, 5 plus 3 8 plus 1 9 0 2 6.
Now, can you say what is the female population? 6 crore. Here I have 6 crore 20,597 is the female population of the state. Once more, the male population is given. The female population is not given direct, it is given 1,56,007,389 less than it is given. So less than means what you done? You done the subtraction. And should know. Okay, let's continue the next question. 9. Okay. Now see the question number 9. 6 crore 76 lakh 47,858 liters of milk was produced in a year. 1 year, this much liters of milk produced. Out of these, 2 crore 58 lakh 92,979 liter of milk used to make butter. You know, butter? Yes. And how much milk, that the minimum was then, how much milk is not used for butter? This much milk is produced in a year. Use one example. 10 liters of milk. Then, out of this 10 liter, 8 liter milk is used for making butter. How much milk is left to not used for making butter? 2 liters. Once more, 10 liter milk is there, 8 liter milk is used to make butter. So, how much milk is left? That means not used to making for butter. 10 minus 8, 2 liter. So, like that, this question, this is the big numbers, 9 rupees numbers, 8 or 9 rupees numbers. Then, look here, can you say first step? Quantity of milk was produced in a year. First step, quantity of, or you can write liters also, both it is correct. Quantity of milk was produced in a year. From the question, you can make the steps. Was produced in a year. One year, how much liters of milk produced? 6 crore 76 lakh 47,858 liters. Don't forget to write the liters. Once more, 6 crore 76 lakh 47,858 liters. Then, can I say what is the second step? Quantity of milk was made into butter. What's the second step? Quantity of milk was made into butter. Was made into butter. How much quantity of milk used to make butter? 2 crore 58 lakh 92,979 liters. 2 crore 58 lakh 92,979 liters.
2979 liters. Then therefore third step, quantity of milk. Say remaining was milk was not used for butter. Was not used for butter. Is equal to, you can write it by easy steps also, total milk produced or milk used to make butter or milk not used for making butter, like that, right? Here first what you have to do, how to find out the answers, what did I show for a small example? We have to minus 6,76,47,858 minus 2,58,92,979. Both we have to minus. Then here is no, we know 80, this is 40, here 70, here is 6, then 40, 50, here is which number? 6. Now 18 minus 9, 18 minus 9 which number? 40 minus 7, 7. 70 minus 9, 8. 6 minus 2, 4. 40 minus 9, 5. 15 minus 8, 7. 6 minus 5, 1. Here is 4. Check it. 9 plus 9, 18. 7 plus 7, 14. Plus 1, 15. 9 plus 1, 10. Plus 8, 18. 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7. 9 plus 5, 40. 8 plus 8, 16. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 7. This we have to write here in the symbol. Then use the comma. Read the number 4,70,54,879 liters of milk was not used for butter. So you can write your answer once more. 4,70,54,879 liters of milk. Total, here total milk produced and this much milk is used to make butter. And how much milk is, what quantity of milk not used for making butter? We need that here subtraction. I should know. So now see the next question, question number 10. Read the question, all the students. Question number 10. The price of apartment. Question number 10. The price of apartment. The price of an apartment. Apartment is rupees 3,50,20,000. You have to check it out two times while writing the question. 3,50,20,000. A man has rupees 82,32,749 with him. How much more money he needed? Did you understand anything? Yes or no? I will tell you one small question. You want to buy a box. You want to buy a box. You went and asked it to the shop, what is the cost? Very beautiful box. So they are telling the cost is rupees 50. You have some pocket money with you. So you went and added the money, 40 rupees is there. So how much more money you needed, students? Listen, what is the cost of the box is 50 rupees. You are having how many rupees total? 40 rupees you are having. For how much more money you needed? 50.
60 minus 40, you need 10 rupees more.
So what you done here? You done here subtraction.
Same the method. The price of an apartment is 3,50,20,000, but the main cost only 82,32,749.
How much more money he needed? What he had to do?
We had to subtract.
Can we write the steps, sir?
Yes.
So, solution. What's the first step? From the question, you make the steps, sir.
The price of an apartment. First step, the price. Rupees 3,50,20,000.
3,50,20,000.
Then how much money a man has?
So
a man has.
Or you can write money a man has, amount he has. A man has many rupees.
Rupees
82,32,749 rupees only. 82,32,749. Can you say this is the last step? Therefore, more money he needs. See the question. He needs to buy the apartment.
More money he needs to buy the apartment.
Then we are going to do subtraction. So you can rupees 3,50,20,000.
Why you are subtracting? Don't put the amount.
Here write the rupees in the minus 82,32,749.
Then here it is 10. 9. Then 9. Here it is 9. 2. 11. Here is 9. Here is 4. 42.
Don't get confusion. You are the fifth class students. Otherwise, if it is not compulsory to write like that, you can keep the guidance in your mind also.
10 minus 9, 1, here 5, 2, 7, 8, then 7, 6, 2, 15.
Then what I told you should
check it once more.
How to check?
9 plus 1, 10, 5 plus 4, 9 plus 1, 10, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 8 plus 3, 11 plus 1, 12, 7 plus 2, 9 plus 1, 10, 8 plus 6, 14 plus 1, 15, 2 plus 1, 3.
How much more money he needed, students? Can you say?
2,67,87,251 rupees more money he needed. Rupees 2,67,87,251 more money he needed.
Understood or not?
Yes.
Let's continue the next question.
Read the next question.
Last question. That exercise.
Last question.
Last question. Very small question now.
It's question number 11.
Question number 11. What should be subtracted from
1,93,40,103. To get 15,34,907.
No answer. What should be subtracted from? Already we studied the word from. From this number, then we will get 15,34,907. So how to write the steps here, students? How to write the steps here? Only you can write by easy way the required number. That is a step. The required number. The required number is equal to. Can you say what you have to do? We have to subtract. Which number first? 1,93,40,103 minus 1,93,40,103 minus 15,34,907. Check the number once more. 1,93,40,103 minus 15,34,907. Here which number? 13. Here it is 9. Here don't get the confusion. What we have taken? 0. It is 10. Here is 9. And this is 3. 38. 30 minus 7. 6. Here 9. 10 minus 9. 1. Here 5. 0. 8. 7. 1. Check it. 7 plus 6. 13. Carry 1. 9 plus 1. 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 1. 2 plus 9. 11. 5 plus 4. 9 plus 1. 10. Carry 1. 3 plus 1. 4. 8 plus 5. 13. 7 plus 1. 8 plus 1. 9. Here it is 1. Use the comma. Can you say which is the required number? 1,78,5,196. Once more, look here. What should be subtracted from this number to get this number? What should be subtracted from 10 to get 8? 10 is a conci number minus karenge to humko 8 mil jayenge. That is answer 2. So 10 minus 8 answer 2. We write that means from this number, which number we will subtract, we will get the answer. This what is answer? 1,78,5,176. Understood now? Okay, this exercise completed. Now let's continue the next exercise next class. Okay, bye.